Hey guys, in today's video, I want to give you some mindset tips for dealing with these quarantines from the coronavirus. I've been reading a few things here and there that mental health has been a struggle for a lot of people as of late because we're all stuck indoors without much to do. And when that tends to happen, people tend to think themselves into oblivion. Because not many of us have tamed our minds and turned it into something that actually works for us. So one trick to help yourself control your thoughts is just to focus on your breathing as much as you can throughout the day. Breathe in through your stomach, and breathe in for 4 seconds, and hold it for like 2 seconds, and breathe out for 4 seconds, and hold that for 2 seconds at the end. And keep doing that, and you'll be a lot calmer. I mean, I did that, I focused on my breathing before making this video, and you can probably see how calm I am. So it helps. It helps big time. It'll help with any anxiety you have or anything like that. It'll just get you out of your head and into your body. And then another thing is, I've been seeing a lot of these memes going around right now of like, if you're not building a business during these quarantines, or if you're not improving yourself, or if you're not discovering calculus like Newton did during his quarantines, then you're wasting your time. That's bullshit. None of us need to come out of these quarantines with a new business or having improved ourselves a ton, or discovering the next big thing that's going to change the world. That's not going to happen. I mean, that's stupid. Don't hold yourself to those unrealistic standards. They're being peddled by people who are trying to make money off of your attention, so don't buy into it. It's dumb. So that's another thing. Just do whatever you want to do right now. Don't think that you have to be improving yourself constantly or learning new skills or anything like that. Just do what you want to do. Spend the time how you enjoy it. Don't do things that you don't want to do. And don't let other people's opinions of you bring you down if you feel like they're doing more than you or something. Just focus on yourself right now. You've got a lot of time, so do what you like. And then one last thing is just, during this time, a lot of us are going to realize what's important to us and who's important to us. So I'd say just reach out to your family, your friends, your significant others. Just reach out to everyone who's important to you and keep the good ones around. Don't take them for granted. I mean, you can video chat with them, which is a lot of fun. I've been doing it with family and friends, and it's a great way to stay connected when you can't physically see someone. So take advantage of it. And yeah, just work on the relationships that are important to you and keep those people around. So that way when you come out of this, you can see each other and things will be great. So yeah, basically just work on your breathing so that you can get out of your mind. Do what you feel you or do what you enjoy and don't care what other people think. And then just focus on the people who are important to you. And hopefully that'll help you get through some of the anxiety and existential angst that these times are bringing upon a lot of people. So I hope this helps, and I hope you guys are staying strong out there, and I'll see you in the next video. Arrivederci!